Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see.
My name is Mark Harrell. I'm principal of Franktown Elementary, and I've been here for 18 years. So I'll tell you what makes the events that PTO funds and put on so special. I have the budget to make the school function. I have the nuts and bolts. I have everything that I need to make school work as a school. What I don't have is the ability to pour a lot of money and resources into accessories that make our school a special place. If it's a sensory garden, if it's an outdoor classroom, if it's additional staffing beyond what I do with the nuts and bolts, those are all things that are provided by our PTO. PTO does an amazing job of supporting all the nice extras that we want for our kids and our families at our school. Well, this garden was put together a few years ago, and it's showing some signs of age and some wear. Along with the landscaping across the front of our school, we have two gardens. One was an Eagle Scout project out down near the field, but some of the native grasses are taking a little stronger holds, so it's time for us to lend some attention to our landscaping and kind of make our school as special on the outside, on the front lawn, as it is on the inside and every classroom.
I am Nancy Platts. I've been at Franktown for 18 years. Currently, I teach second grade. Many different ways. This is a perfect example. This is our outdoor learning space, and we come out here and not only celebrate birthdays, because this is the perfect place, but we come out and have nature days where they just get to study nature.
My name is Marina Bonilla-Gores, and I'm the physical education here at Franktown. I've been here 4 years, and the children call me Dr. B instead of Dr. Bonello. And I use a lot of B characters as part of my PE program. The funds from the auction has benefited the physical education program in so many ways. For example, all the way from popsicles getting out on at the end of field day as a treat for all the kids to cool down, to purchasing gymnastics equipment, such as the trapezoids, the mats, the trampolines, everything which we have been using, not only for the gymnastics unit, but also for the obstacle courses and the parkour types of activities that we organize here.
My name is Diana Markle, and I am half-time gifted education facilitator, half-time interventionist, and I also do the 504s, and this is my sixth year at Franktown. PTO has been super supportive of all of our staff and students. Recently, they provided the funding for us to hire two part-time math interventionist enrichment specialists, and they have helped us meet some of the needs that students were having due to the COVID schedule and being, you know, out of school early or hybrid, and that difficulties that it was to teach, that it, how difficult it became to teach math remotely, and gave some students some extra opportunities to relearn and learn in a small group. But also those students who are ready for a little bit more and ready for a little quicker pace, we've got some enrichment happening as well. And just today, seven of our second graders took a competition math contest.
My name is Ryan Mamus. I am here at Franktown Elementary for 15 years now, and I teach fourth grade. PTO bought us these amazing charge carts before. We had got the charge carts. We had computers that were kind of scattered all around the room in a big mess. Kids were looking for how to charge them or how to plug them in, and oftentimes the computers were dead. So they bought these amazing carts for us, and the kids put them in and charge them at night, and it kind of makes management of our tech a lot easier.
I'm Carrie Nyhoff. I teach fifth grade, and this is my ninth year at Franktown Elementary. One of the things I love the most about Franktown is our community, our kids, our parents, the teachers that are here. We support each other. So this year, PTO has been incredibly generous. They paid for a charter bus to take our kids to Young Ameritown. We haven't been in 2 years, and without that funding, there's no way we would have been able to afford to pay for a charter bus to take all our kids to Young Ameritown.
My name is Brooke, and I'm in fifth grade, and my teacher is Ms. Nyhoff.
My name is Avery, and I'm in fifth grade, and my teacher is Ms. Nyhoff.
I
loved how everyone was very serious about their job and no one was like giving off.
I loved that it felt like real life, and I've always wanted to do that.
Well, I am so glad to see all of you here tonight, and we want to, from all of our staff at Franktown and for all the children at Franktown, we just want to say a huge thank you to all of your financial support and your contributions to making our school a better place. We really appreciate it, and you really do make a difference. You have a Franktown night.